sidewalk. But a lot of people are saying, what's there to that? Those are laughing. I've never heard of that one. And they'll tell you how much, right? They got a fence up there.
Yeah, well, a lot of
they don't know by five.
As we do arrive at the gate here, Western Customer Service agent will meet our flight with any arrival needs that you may have. And your baggage will show up to the carousel within 20 minutes of you arriving there. On behalf of WestJet, and especially your in-flight crew, it's been a pleasure having you on board today. And Hamilton's home, welcome home. If not, have a pleasant stay in the area or wherever your travels are taking you. Once again, thanks for choosing WestJet, your travel friends. We wish you a pleasant evening. We hope to see you again soon. Thank you.
Pour les bagages à main bien rangés, veuillez noter que l'appareil passe à une voie de contrôle. Pour les bagages à main, soit la consigne de cette journée.
Un agent de WestJet vous attend à l'intérieur de l'aérogare et répondra à vos questions si vous en avez. Les bagages seront livrés une vingtaine de minutes après votre arrivée au quartier. Aimerions vous rappeler qu'il est permis de fumer pendant les endroits
d'écoute. Merci. My boss just smiled and figured that he was in the other way. So I figured out about the safety one. The guy says, well, it's almost 12 o'clock, right? I said, I just heard something. It's quiet. I don't know how. So he had to, he caught on, right? He's doing well there. Better than the green light. They don't say that about Scott a lot.
For those guests traveling on to Edmonton on flight 405, this is your aircraft. We are your crew. This will be a quick, pretty quick station stop, so we do ask you stay on board as we do deplane our guests and or new guests. As well, we will be deplaning, I believe, on stairs or a ramp today. So if there are stairs, please exercise caution when exiting the aircraft. Hold on to the handrail as the stairs may be steep. And walk well within the markings into the terminal building. And we do ask that you do not use any headphones, electronics, and smoking is not allowed on the ramp area until you're in a designated area where it is allowed. Thanks for your cooperation.